cosmic logic and the way life of the cosmos, which is independent intelligence, acts, reacts and responds is karma. Beautifully, Brihadaranyaka Upanishad defines karma. See, the karma has multiple definitions and understanding. I will give you one definition of karma, which is apt for us to listen and internalize during this situation, for this crisis. Yathakari yathachari tatha bhavati, sadhukari sadhur bhavati, papakari papo bhavati, punya punyena karmana bhavati papa papena. This is Brihadaranyaka Upanishad, fourth adhyaya, fourth brahmanam, fifth mantra. I'll give you the translation. As it does and acts, so it becomes. By doing good, it becomes good, and by doing evil, it becomes evil. It becomes virtuous through good acts and vicious through evil acts. I'll give you one more definition of karma, the cosmic logic, which is needed for all of us to listen and internalize during this crisis. Again, this definition is from Brihadaranyaka Upanishad, which is the source of Hindu scriptures. Third adhyaya, second brahmanam, 13th mantra. Karma haiva tat prasatu punyo vai punyena karmana bhavati papa papeneti. Therefore, one indeed becomes good through good work and evil through evil work. We need to internalize this definition of the cosmic logic. What is the papa we did? Understand, Hinduism asks us to internalize only to build powerful future, not to collapse into guilt or powerlessness about the past. Please understand, the concept of sin is used in modern day to put you in guilt, collapse you, make you powerless mentally, psychologically, emotionally weak, to be exploited. But Hindu concept of papa is never used to put you in guilt, fear and make you powerless and break you mentally or psychologically, emotionally. No. be very clear, be informed. The Hindu concept of Papa, the cosmic logic, the karma is taught to you. The secrets about cosmic logic, knowledge of the cosmic logic, karma, is revealed to you only to make you powerful and create a new future to live powerfully and undo all the mistakes committed in the past due to delusion, ignorance. Understand? The concept of Papa is completely different from the concept of sin. So, we need to understand the cosmic logic. Why COVID-19 on us, humanity?